Hey guys, J48 here. Just recorded the Mortal Kombat vid, so that will be up next after this. No, that will be up before this. So today I'm playing some UFC, because I wasn't very well. And now I have the real deepest apologies. But yeah, life happens like that. Sometimes not everything you want happens. Yeah, or whatever it's called. How my nose hurts. See, I want my nose to stop hurting, but that doesn't happen. But anyway, today we're going to play some UFC. With Conor McGregor. Well, I kind of want to be Conor McGregor because that's the only guy I know and he's good. So, yeah. I've never actually watched UFC, like a full match, or like the undercards, whatever it's called. Do you have undercards? I don't know. My name is, oh god. I said last time on Mortal Kombat, HUK Pound's coming over. So hopefully, oh that was a nice clap, you know. Oh! Oh! That was lovely.
No money. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
Yeah, so the game hasn't fully downloaded again, so it's like I'm just doing like these ones. Yep. I want to do the fight mode knockout because that game looks, that looks so much fun. Mum, please stop. Mum, I think you should probably stop. So embarrassing. Oh my god. Mum!
Even mummy stop.
I'm zero. Anyone knows, let me know in the comments. That's, you know, because I'm bad at UFC. I'm going with this guy as my opponent. No, I don't. I do this, don't I? I do this. Watch how this guy's just going to straight wreck me. Wreck me. Are these good shorts? I don't know. As do not lose the nose. Mum, you got it stuck in my head now. Bella! Booty. And I'm recording the video, which is kind of embarrassing. But yeah, you can thank my good friend Alex for this one, for the UFC game, because I went round his house, I literally straight up looked at the buttons, and just went, oh, I'm in hell, oh. No, I didn't, I went, yeah, let's play some UFC then, bro. How do you keep on beating me? Turns out he's been playing it for like 6 months. This is the new one, so apparently these guys fight back, he said. He said in the older one, the guys don't really fight back. But apparently in the new one they do. Oh, oh yeah. Not sure he can take many more of those, Joe. Bang! Oh! Good sequence of kicks there by McGregor. This is crazy! Oh my goodness!
Oh, big left hook there! Huge block there! Barboza gets absolutely melted by that head kick. Caught him in the punch. Nice inside leg kick lands. That shot is blocked by McGregor. Pretty nice leg kick there, Joe. Good work on the feet by Barboza.
Or how else you kick? Oh yeah, it's really nice, a leg kick. How about a jab?
Blocked by Barboza. And switches to southpaw. He has been landing that uppercut at an alarming rate.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block.
He landed that punch flush.
Uh-oh. Oh,
the leg is hurt here, Joe. You can even see him limping a little bit. Inside leg kick is there.
No, get up, bro. You ain't getting me in that today.
Bad news is Joe, he looks hurt. Oh, powerful right leg kick. Nice punch by Barbosa. Lands that kick to the leg. Looking to avoid that left hand. Conor McGregor gets hit with
the one thing I wouldn't like is like if you were like you had your mouth open and someone turned around and put a stop their foot in your mouth. Imagine that. Just like get some tones. Ooh, good athletes thing. Lovely. I'm joking, by the way. Athlete's foot is not lovely. Ow, my nose.
Or tail the tape through this.
I was going to lie down, but I can't really see the TV if I lie down.
All right, early action here, Conor McGregor. You know about the physical gifts. You know how well he controls and manages distance. But from a mental standpoint, this is
chew you up and spit you out like a chewing gum.
He's beaten a lot of guys before they even make
the stick you under a table like the kids in my school
here,
we'll see how McGregor manages. Oh! Oh no.
Just unable to quite find that range. That'll do it. That's it. Fight's over.
Are you serious, bro?
It's
freaking serious. I tried to save myself and I'm not wasted. What I do, he bloody just kicks me in the leg. That's bloody ridiculous, I say!
And now,
ridiculous. I'm so bad at this game.
So here is Conor McGregor once again.
I like the old UFC where they don't fight back. I don't find out how it's done. Ow. Bully me.
We'll see how long it takes for him to find a home for these patented powerful overhand punches. Always a big weapon of his on fight night. We'll see how soon he can get it going tonight. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades. And he connects with the punch there. Inside leg kick is there by Conor. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed. Barbosa gets caught with that punch. There was a nice exchange. He's limping. He appears to be injured. Well, Joe, you gotta follow the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. He would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in. Nice leg kicks. Him with the straight, beautifully placed there by Barbosa. Kick lands forward there. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Nice. Oh! He hurt him. He is stumbling. Nice leg kick. Barbosa gets absolutely punished by that head. He's got the Muay Thai clinch. Big body shot. Body. He's hurt. Oh! You can tell that body shot hurt him bad. Oh! What a leg kick. The kick gets through. All right, so there's a swing and a miss from him, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even more than if you land the strike. So clearly, it is energy preservation time at this point of the fight. Barbosa gets caught by the inside leg kick. He's fainting with that kick.
Under a minute to go. McGregor gets tagged by the kick there. Couldn't have liked that too much, Joe. Right hand upstairs. Barboza gets absolutely pelted by that head kick.
And he's down.
Unbelievable.
Get up, get up. Why are you so bad, Conor McGregor? Okay. I know I probably shouldn't say this, but I don't like Conor McGregor right now. He's... I'm I can't believe I'm saying this, but I think he's a bit of a numpty. Mm-hmm. I said it. He's a watermelon. Yep. Conor McGregor, you right now look like a watermelon. It's not me that said it, it's your fighter that said it. Mm-hmm. You can put the school bag on stage. I'm getting some of a big strike. That's the thing that's making all the knockouts. That's Tony Diaz. Oh, Nate Diaz. Oh, he's good. Honestly, his brother. He's got a better strike. Him. Or his brother. Is his brother not fighting anymore? Or maybe he's having a different weight category. My new enemy right now, this guy. Bloody difficulty normal. Okay, welcome to the world. Advanced to fight. Venue, Madison Square Gardens. Difficulty normal, and the rest I could not read. Did you enjoy it? Yeah, I'm just bit strange right now. I'm acting a bit. You know, potato.
All right, coming up next, what should be a good
people go, Jack, how are you? I just go. Calm down. I'm potato. I think I'm losing my mind. There's a potato. Everywhere. Potato flying my foot is flying my flight. A potato is flying around my room. I'm joking. I'm not that weird. I promise. Oh, this guy's getting battered. Right, that's it. Uppercut. Uppercut time. Uppercut time. Bang. 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 I love Nick Diaz. He's wicked. Oh. 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 Bang. Bang. Bang.
He's mixing things up really well too, from the hands,
back.
The kicks,
back.
The switching stances.
Back.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Diaz gets caught with that punch. His opponent's got the read now.
Okay, right, so I'm gonna ease off a bit, you know?
He's change up his striking pattern and the tempo, or he's gonna continue to be vulnerable to that count.
Oh, that was a nice hit, you know, bro. I felt it. Felt the vibrations on my controller, you know, dog. I don't know why I keep speaking like I'm American. Dog, let's go, dog. I'll be back. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. I was just like gone for 6 years. Brought a hotel in like Dubai and everything. Yeah, but I'm back now. Uh-oh, get up, bro. Totally didn't just have like a play fight with Bella. What are you doing, Bells? You're robbing yourself of my phone. But that costs £800. It costs more than that, actually, about 900, so... You don't even... Brother, you don't even cost £900. Okay, now you've cracked it. Man! Bayley's rubbing herself on my phone. Bayley's rubbing herself on my phone. Yeah. What? Oh, oh, Snake.
Nice leg kick.
Metro Poss. I don't know if these are like actual brands or what. Honestly, how long I'm gonna stay stand here for?
That one hurt. He landed a left hand there.
Okay, Ben's going on a mad one. You better watch out. Watch your back on the court, boy.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. Let's see if we can get a better look at that from this angle. And let's go to a different angle.
I thought they only did like cheerleader things in boxing.
Here we go, step around, you ready? You ready? Alright, round two. Big head kick. Oh, straight right. Oh, big kick to the head. We got tagged there.
Oh, uh-oh. No, you don't. This guy's tiny compared to him. He's like midget. It's that little boy. Uh oh, oh no. Get up. My right leg is giving way. Get up. Oh.
Tonight he's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy as this fight moves forward. Well, that's not what you're looking for defensively. He moves right into that hook and his opponent wisely lands.
Whoa! This could be it right here.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh!
I'm gonna just try and like, avoid him next rounds.
He's got him hurt here.
Get a couple of like sneaky hits in.
Body kick, look at that. Nasty leg kick. He's not going to be able to continue. That's it. It's over. And here's the end of the fight. Bruce Buffer.
Is this guy really this good? I'm going to try playing and fighting with him, and then I might just wrap up the video. Wrap it up, lads. I'm known for long videos. Yeah, him versus Tyson Fury. Oh wait, who's this guy? Kevin Lee. Yeah, you're fighting Kevin Lee. I was about to say Kevin Hart, but he's not Kevin Hart. He's Kevin Lee. Ow! Again. Use gameplay sliders or whatever it said to like compare yourself against your mates. Let's read the about. He's 32, he's 25. He's 180 centimeters tall. He's 175. That's small, isn't it? So he's like a meter and a bit. Oh! You say he's out. Okay, this guy's wicked strike power. Not really, mate. This is a haymaker. Oh god! He just dumb tackled me. I know you like rugby and everything, lad, but seriously, bro. I wanna know how to do that. I wanna know how to put people on the floor. I like playing with this guy because he doesn't do a thing, put you in like locks and stuff. Do stupid locks. Arizona. Dumped on them. Working on a single leg here. No! You idiot! You're an idiot! That means it's probably uploaded.
He moves to full guard here.
Gets up again here, but hurting.
Just over 2 No, I'm just doing this video, then I will. Referee type.
Round two here.
Whatever they call it.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Talk about Kevin Lee.
Clipped him with the jab. And there he gets that takedown. Big right hand. Half guard.
Full guard. Full guard.
Nice shot to the
full guard. Undercover. Overcover. What? Yeah, I know.
Than we, oh, he tagged him. He tagged him with the right hand.
catch there. Huge block. Oh, beautiful jab there by Lee.
You gotta be careful when he's... Oh!
And he's just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, man. Shh. One more.
And now
and then that will be it. For this lightweight fight. He's 32, he's 25, he's 180 centimeters tall, he's 135, he weighs 70 kilograms, he weighs 70. Ah, I didn't get the last one. Bruce Buffer, let's go, lad. Bro, I actually was. Ah, hate this game.
And here's the end of the
fight. Now to Bruce Buffer for.
He wasn't even injured, so why are they putting up his face as all bloody and gory? And he bloody wasn't even. He didn't even get hit.
And we are underway. So here's.
Stop bloody throwing me on the floor, you idiot. This cave. It's getting me annoyed, man. Okay, right. To get into like a tie, is it called? Taiji.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Lee's able to get the underhook here. All right, 20 seconds to go in the round.
Oh, elbow to the head.
Hook in the clinch there is good by Lee. Barbosa's got the tie clinch. Let's see what he can do. Round two straight ahead.
And here a big shot lands and a knockdown.
Bah. Boy, I get into the party. Scary. Well, anyways, guys, if you liked the video, like the video. If you didn't like the video, please don't dislike the video. Like, subscribe, and share. And peace.